Hey you guys, so I'm here with a new nail video. So in today's video, I did want to show a little bit more into depth as to how I prep my nails in the very beginning. As you can see, I'm just simply pushing my cuticles back on this part with my cuticle pusher and using this nail drill bit to remove any of the dead skin left behind and just to make sure that everything is flush and nice. I did want to show in this video a little bit more as to how I apply my colored acrylic. So I am going to show a little jits of it as to how I pick up my beads and how much the size of the acrylic bead that I pick up with my colored acrylic. So I am going to go ahead and finish prepping my nails here. And after this, I'm going to go ahead and apply my nail tips. So I hope that you guys like and enjoy this video. I decided to go with some color today. I thought that they turned out extremely pretty. So I just did a number of different colors on two of my nails and an ombre for the majority of the nails. So hope that you guys like and enjoy the video. Give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and tell everybody about it. So that you guys can subscribe to the channel. It is free. But yeah, I'll go ahead and finish up and let you guys get to the video.